Dachshund. The Dachshund is a low-legged breed of dogs originally from Germany. Short-legged hunting dogs have been used for hundreds of years, but there are conflicting opinions on when the specific breeding of dachshunds began. Woodcuts from 16th century Europe and written accounts from the 18th century show that dogs similar to the modern dachshund, combining the best qualities of hounds and terriers, were used commonly to hunt small animals. The dogs would follow the animal to its quarry, enter the burrow, and kill it. Different physical features were deliberately bred into different bloodlines to suit the prey and hunting conditions. Among the different varieties of dachshunds, the short-haired is the oldest, giving rise later to the long-haired and wire-haired ones. Apart from the standard-sized dachshunds, miniature dachshunds were also developed to hunt smaller prey, such as rabbits. Though crossbreeding was discouraged even in the early stages of the breed's development, by the time the different varieties reached refinement in the very early 1900s, crossbreeding between varieties had been stopped almost completely. Time for some rough trivia. The first Olympic mascot was a dachshund called Waldy. For which edition of the Summer Olympics was Waldy chosen as a mascot? A. 1960, Rome. B. 1972, Munich. Or C. 1984, Los Angeles. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The standard dachshund adult has a height of 8 to 9 inches and a weight of 11 to 32 pounds. The miniature adult has a height of 5 to 6 inches and a weight of 1 to 11 pounds. It is typically long-bodied and stubby-legged. Front paws are paddle-shaped for digging. Skin is slightly loose, chest is deep, and snout is long. Lung capacity is high for subterranean pursuit. The three varieties, short-haired, long-haired, and wire-haired, have coats as described by their names. Colors seen have a wide range, but the common ones are black, blue, chocolate, fawn, red, cream, and a combination of some of these. Grooming. While the long-haired dachshunds do require extra care to prevent matting or retention of foreign matter, the frequency of brushing does not depend only on the hair length. Dogs with shorter hair can also be frequent shedders, and owners should adjust brushing accordingly. Nail trimming, ear cleaning, and teeth brushing need to be regular. Environment. A dachshund is typically friendly and curious by nature. It lives up to its hunting ancestry through its eagerness to pursue animals, chase balls, or go off on exploration trips in the lawn. It is generally tolerant of young children, but can get easily irritable around precocious kids. It takes time to get comfortable around new people and is good as a watchdog. It craves family attention and can get whiny and depressed if left alone. Training. A dachshund is a clever dog, but its stubborn nature can make training it a tough task. The dog can be difficult to housebreak and requires patience. It is generally a highly energetic dog and requires a moderate walk or a good game of fetch. Being short-legged, it can also get a reasonable amount of exercise indoors if it is living in a large house. Health. The life expectancy of a dachshund is 12 to 14 years. Its back is relatively weak, and intervertebral disc disease is a major problem seen in the breed. Bone-related problems, both inherited and developed through injuries, are common. Some other ailments seen are epilepsy, allergies, cataract, retinal atrophy, glaucoma, deafness, and diabetes. Diet control is essential as the breed is prone to obesity. Developed originally to hunt small animals, the dachshund today is one of the most suited companions for dog lovers living in the city. These small-sized, playful dogs are absolutely easy to take care of, and what's more, they come in so many varieties, you are sure to find one that matches your tastes. Find out if the dachshund would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklinscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. Honoring the breed's German heritage, a dachshund called Waldy was chosen as the mascot for the 1972 Munich Summer Olympic Games. That does it for the dachshund. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.